curious city. It's so open.
Is this where you plan your adventures?
Thank you.
enchanting or disenchanting, depending what mood you are in.
Thank you.
You're getting wet.
I'm impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly. For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready.
You are. It's good to see you again.
It's not exactly the hospitality I'm used to, but your man Isran has seen to my needs well enough. And might I add, this is a remarkable fortress. I have colleagues back home that would love to study this place in detail. Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, "Among the Knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now. The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Do you have a moment to talk? That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't I got a warmer welcome from my father. That's saying something. You know, I've asked myself the same thing. I hoped that if he saw me, he might feel something again. But I guess I don't really factor in at this point. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has... The last time other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? Almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help pretend a gardener there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
I am here for you. I'm thinking you look ill. No, my mind is a song with... words right now.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? What did you need?
Shall we engage or try to ignore it?
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to... Me, I don't care what they're called. I was going to search for clues. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Ravenrock behind. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around. This is strange. The note says it's from General... Well, there's no way he could still be alive. General, I need you to head out to Fort... No one... They started attacking the Bulwark a few weeks... We've had two... I know it sounds crazy. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us. And we need to find out who or what it is.
Yes? What did you need?
Let's get the blood
to you here, our baby.
What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Mm-hmm.
What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Captain Gallen, if you're looking to book passage.
I'm just a ship's mate.
Seeking passage to Solstheim?
Good to see you, my friend.
Do you have a moment? Gunmar and I have been talking and, well, we're slightly worried. We both realized that if Isran's even allowed us in here, he must be really concerned. And if he's that concerned, the situation must be pretty bad. Make sense? Yes. These vampires are a new threat, and a truly deadly one. Gunmar and I agree that we're going to need Florentius to help. Gunmar and I have a lot of work to do here. He's a priest of Arche. Well, he's a little eccentric, but we can trust him. Well, that's the thing. We don't know where he is. Haven't seen him in years. I think he had regular contact with the Vigilance, and I know Isran kept track of them. So maybe you could ask Isran if he knows anything? Just keep in mind that he... well... he might not like the idea. I like what Isran has done with the... you're back and alive to boot. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. The two of them...
Okay, can you hear me? Hello. Hello, can you hear me? Okay, is your side being broadcast? Well, I'm pretty much broadcasting mine, so... it'll be interesting.
I'm here.
The two of them just never got along. That's why Isran didn't have you go looking for him when he sent you after us. I've got more leads on those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result in extraordinary success.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever. Excellent. That's one less beast and nest of broodlings we needn't worry about any longer. I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerading as a...
oh, okay, I already did that.
Track him down and dispose of him. Tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger and will treat you as a criminal if you're caught. The light be with you.
Okay. There, there's Agrimar. Isran, where are you? This is probably upstairs, like an idiot he is. Going up. La la la. Aha, there you are. Isran, hello.
Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. I heard a lot of vague nonsense. You couldn't... only thing that stood out for me was Ariel's bow. That's a powerful... the Moth Priest can stay here for now. As for the vampire, I still don't trust it. So keep it on a leash. Only what I've heard. Back in the Second Era, the Jarl of Riften had a son. Adventurous type. Too much for his own good, it seems. Wound up turning into a vampire. The Jarl, unable to kill his own son, spent a fortune building this keep and hiring men to guard it. Their job was to keep the Jarl's son contained within. They took it seriously, and served honorably. They were eventually forced to put him down. The Jarl banished them from the hold, but they stuck to their cause. Fought vampires wherever they found them. I aim to continue that mission. said something? Sorene or Gunmar? I thought they'd have learned their lesson by now. I don't trust that man. And I don't want him here.
Just show me what you put, where the area to go to after you get it.
I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay. Watch your back.
Owie, I have a headache. And just watching my cat yell and hurts my jaws. That's pretty weird, isn't it?
Right behind you. Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Some dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. My father... No, not really. I did spend a lot of time with my mother, but she saw me more like a protege than a daughter. What about you? What were your parents like? I know how that feels. I mean, I know it isn't the same thing, but I was a pretty lonely child myself. Not as much. Let's just keep going. Yes? What did you need? Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of her alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went.
All right, fine.
Lead on.
Yeah, I was just deciding whether or not I wanted to actually become leader of the Thieves Guild, as opposed to just beating all of the missions through the storyline.
Well, make a shit ton.
Yes, I know.
Ten of the Book Horror was a rich motherfucker.
He was not.
Yes, he was. You see how much gold? He had a whole chamber full of his own shit. Everything was stolen.
Alright, fair enough.
He had his own, like, throne and shit.
You're in. It's like, if you send me somewhere in Riften, I will kill you, Vex. Thank you.
Why is Serana's horse not appearing? What the fuck?
I wanted to be a problem with Riften.
Because I have Riften already under my throat. Huh?
What do you mean by under?
Well. I already Riften is already controlled by the Thieves Guild thanks to Maven Blackbriar. Yeah, I literally do the bare minimum to.
All you have to do is bare minimum. Yep.
Would you be willing to trade that boot to you for that?
The who?
The plan I have.
Now, people who are watching, or will watch, whatever, I installed a mod of Way Shrine so I don't have to fast travel all the time. I also installed a mod that will allow. Well, not allow, but upgrade it. Basically, upgrade it.
Get one of those, but I guess
Winterhold, Dawnstar, and
you'll
Warthog.
Use Mewtwo a lot more than I will.
Mewtwo! I want Mewtwo. Random. But basically, the mods allow.
That'll be fine.
An upgrade.
Just take off the Ghostium.
Oh, I didn't mean to hurt my horsey. Let's go park horsey over here.
Won't that stay?
Yeah, but I'll get one in game eventually.
Basically, my mods makes everything so much bigger. And hello, there are ghosts. So, okay, let's go check out the ghosties. If I can get to said ghostie, because it says that Winterhold was once a vibrant city and hold up until the collapse of, or the Great Collapse, I can't remember what they called it. And it didn't look like it was that much of a city. It just had a few houses in the college, that's it. So someone, I think by the name of, what was it? Lord Curse, that's it. Creator of the mod is called Lord Curse, and I don't know if it's a he or she, made it more like a hole that it once was.
Need something?
And yes. Here are all the ghosts. This was once. They were very interesting. Adds quite a bit of an appeal to it that you know how much of an actual hold it once was. I like it. This is Carpenter's house. This is the inn. Y'all's longhouse. And it has the walls. Like an actual hold would have. Blacksmith house. Oh, wait, what's up here? Excuse me? Why can't I go in? Because there's nothing to go into. That's why. That's all collapsed back there. Whoops. But I digress. Wow.
Okay, but not like this. Let us find somewhere safe to sit together. Talk then, I promise you. I'm thinking it is quite cold here. I am always here for you, my friend.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Yes? What did you need?
The monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelagar. If there's anything you need, just let me know. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Good day.
Run your elbow to get to your thumb, dude.
If there's anything else you need.
Okay. Indigo. Ooh. Indigo, we need to find a steep, my friend.
Yes? Whatever you say. Let us move on.
Not what I meant.
Yes?
Speak to me. What would you have me do? I will aid you if I can. No. It feels good to take a break.
Trying to get him to sit down is like trying to pull teeth.
What would you have me do? How can I help you, my friend? I am sorry, that is beyond me. Rest while you can, legs. Rest while you can.
Now that you're close enough.
How are you doing, my friend? What would you have me do?
There we go.
If I can. It will be done.
Like, sit down.
I'm sorry, that is... What is on your mind? Yes, I am ready. Say what you must. What? I cannot believe what I am hearing. You really had me going there, my friend. It is not nice to play with someone's mind like that. It is understandable. Both of our minds have been through a lot. I am so sorry for what I did, my friend. I wish there was some way of turning back time, so I could alter the past. I owe you a lot. I am grateful you have given me the opportunity to earn your forgiveness. In the end, I hope our friendship and future adventures will prove more important than how we met. We are a fantastic team, you and I. You are very kind. It is a beautiful gesture, but my debt to you stands. I have not come near to earning your forgiveness yet. I wish it were that. I am happy you have. I will know when I am ready to move on, but for now, maybe that guilt will be there for the rest of my life.
I have a feeling that I am the only one who can let it go. You calling me friend means the world to me. I am honored. You have given me a reason to go on. A whole new life. A chance at happiness. If all goes well, maybe one day I will be at peace with who I am. If that happens, it will be because of you also. You cannot remove my guilt, but you have given me hope. I must do the rest. You are more understanding than most, my friend. Your words lighten my soul, but as far as my heart is concerned, I still have much to repay. Yes, I believe it will. I must continue to readdress my life's balance. I can feel a shift already. You know, we have had a few adventures, my friend.
Yeah, I'm here.
But I will never forget one particular fight. We surprised a group of filthy bandits in their smelly camp. They all stank of drink, body odor, and ugly thoughts. I had been in my cell for quite a while. And it was more excitement than I was used to. As we fought side by side, I became aware that a new positive force was at work in my life. Despite the unsavory nature of our foes, and the sour smell of their pea-stained clothes, I knew that I would always remember that moment fondly. We were magnificent together. When the battle was done and we stood victorious, I knew I was walking a better path. Thank you for helping me unlock my potential, and for giving my heart and soul a second chance.
I'm not credit. I don't want Irid playing those sorts of games.
All right, I'll speak to her.
Yes, my friend. You are generous, but I have a little of my own tucked away. I do not need yours. The same place I keep my bread and writing materials. I will look after any money you want me to carry, but I will not spend it. I would rather pay my own way. A little. I do not need much. I was wondering, though, while we are adventuring together, would you mind if I did some looting of my own? Nothing big. But perhaps if I see a gem stuck in a crack in the ground or a few gold pieces you have missed, I could keep what I find. What you say? Thank you. Now the possibility of a future exists, maybe I should start planning for it. Anyway, did you want to talk about something else? All things considered, I am doing well. How is everything with you?
Mark?
Glad to hear it. Let us talk of other things. I was wondering, what do you think of Skyrim spiders? I find them very satisfying. They are enjoyable, dangerous, and amusing.
Damn, 200 gold per job?
A certain something. They are fantastic. Do you not enjoy the noises they make when you hit them? I understand. Send any spiders that you do not want to deal with my way. I will take care of them. With pleasure. Anyway, I just...
I'll be glad to send any spiders your way, Indigo, because I will not deal with them.
Good. Did you want to talk about something else? At least the inn is still standing. Glad to see town planning has its priorities in order. I'm thinking that it is colder outside than it is in here. I'm thinking how happy I am you have given me another chance. I will not waste it. Come on, legs. We are on the move again.
If there's anything you need, just let me know. I'm afraid there's not much to be said. Winterhold is hardly what it used to be.
No, surprising, right?
You can talk to Birna if you need to buy anything. Most of the business we get is from folks here to visit the college. That's right. College of Interol, just north of town.
Have you seen the Shrine of Azura?
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you...
Ranmir beg a drink from you yet? That's gold wasted, friend. He owes this tavern enough coin to burn it down. He's had some troubles in his life, but I can't have him drinking here. Go right ahead. He just might be sober enough to listen to you. See ya.
I'm just trying to have a... Who are you to say what I should do? You're right. What would my forefathers think if they knew I wasn't paying my debts? Tell Harren I'll bring her the gold I owe.
It's just children. I wouldn't fret over it.
Just say the word if you... Thank you. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you've earned them. Good day.
Oi.
Something? All day.
Yes.
Let's hear it.
Heal.
Till next time.
I did not realize I could make all this shit. Well then. Majority of that stuff is steel based. Good to know. I really doubt there's anything new dragon based. And then my nether armor. Yeah, I can make those. Horseshoes. Seriously? I can make horseshoes. So. Okay. Wait, don't I have telekinesis arrows? I thought I did. Or did I just get the schematic on how to make them?
Yes?
Yeah?
Speak, elf.
Meow. How's that for speaking? Oh, there you are. I need steel. I'm going to sell as well. I thought I had a silver ring.
Good morning.
Did I not get that? Out. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna have to go to the cheat room for a moment. What? I need a silver ingot. I also need to get rid of some shit. Well then. Also need firewood. Excuse me. I'm a little tired.
Should I go get the web? No, I'm not gonna get the Wabbajack just yet.
Get the Wabbajack! The Wabbajack! Which, by the way, there's a new Sheogora staff on the Creation Club. I recommend getting it because it looks fun. It does. It does. It does. It does. It does.
Yeah.
Oh, that was really evil and maniacal.
I have the ring of hearsay.
Oh, shit.
So I literally have unlimited werewolf transformations.
Well, shit. Can't believe I was doing it like that when I could do this. D, 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 D. I actually had to go. There was one point, either yesterday or the day before, I actually had to send the Dwarven Sphere and Spider home because they were glitching out. The Dwarven Sphere went away peacefully. The Spider, on the other hand, would not go fucking away. It was glitched to me. No matter how many times I say it was time to part ways, he was stuck there right beside me. And no matter how many times I talked to him, he was still there. I'm going, oh, frick. So I eventually had to disable AI and reset him. So he's most likely back in Solstheim. Which kind of sucks. Where's my horsey? And where's Serana? I want my horse and I want my Serana. Don't cross me, elf. Don't do this. Don't do that. Don't do fuck off, people. Hello, Vinigo. Where is your horse, Serana? Okay, we gotta go somewhere that has a horse. Where the fuck is your horse? You have a horse. I gave you a horse. I know I gave you a horse. What the fuck happened to it? Unless it was killed.